half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. The tracks continue. Shino's father. The cuts are savage but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. He went this way. Smell. Cooking fish. It wasn't Kappa. Just thieves and murderers. Monsters just the same.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The Kappa killed him.
Not Kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you. I'll head for towns.
You know what happened. Tell me.
We don't know anything.
I want answers.
How dare you threaten us?
My lord, maybe you can talk sense into them.
Tell me what this is about.
My lord, I am Saburo, a highly respected merchant in Umugi.
If you want my respect, earn it. Why are you threatening these people?
My family has gone missing. And these people refuse to speak. Something foul has happened.
Why was your family here?
I made arrangements for us to escape the island. We were to meet here, then sail for Iki.
That's not possible. The Mongol fleet controls the sea.
I paid a crew of smugglers to take us to safety. Unsavory sorts. But they've helped several families since the invasion. My wife Aki was terrified. And little Jotaro wouldn't stop crying. I had to do something.
And now your family's missing, along with the smugglers.
And these people know something.
I will find out what happened. You will remain silent.
Yes, my lord. But don't go too easy on them.
Everyone, gather here. I need to speak with you. This man claims his family was here recently. Did you see them? Nothing? Has anyone heard about smugglers promising safe passage off Tsushima?
My lord, I think I saw them. A woman and a little child clutching a toy.
Where did they go?
I didn't see them leave.
I saw no one like you describe.
I want to hear from each of you.
Haven't seen any families.
They could have been here. There was a little boy playing by himself.
I only got here yesterday, I swear.
He's running away! Get him!
You! Stop!
I don't know anything!
Start talking.
The smugglers were here. They led the merchant's wife and child away. I followed, but they caught me. Said if I told, they'd cut my throat.
I promise you, they won't get that chance. Where did the smugglers take them?
West. There's a watchtower on the coast. I think that's where they meet their boat.
Sign of Saburo's wife and child.
us!
You're safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman and a little boy with you?
No. Just us.
Go home. Saburo's family. Still be nearby. A woman and a boy killed recently. A toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
My lord, anything to offer for your hunting?
My lord, did you find my family?
I found this.
Huh? Jotaro's toy. I don't understand.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't!
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family. Move quickly, with precision. Kill three at once. Give me an edge.
My lord. Thieves and murderers are everywhere. But the bandits preying on Hiyoshi are worse than the invaders.
The worst one can do is take advantage of their own people.
A woman at Kechi Fishing Village lost her whole family to the fiends. I'm sure she'd appreciate the comfort of a samurai.
Some of these may be new to you. Thank you.
Farewell.
Trade is difficult in these times.
Jin, over here, quickly.
Masako. How long have you been here?
Not long enough.
You need some rest.
What I need is justice for my family's murder. I'll be one step closer once I catch the snake named Omura.
One of the conspirators on the list.
He supplied the weapons that butchered my family.
Then we will find him. And make him talk.
We need to get out of the open. This way. Omada's rumored to be traveling to Umugi. I just don't know when, so I've been camping out, waiting. We can keep watch from here.
Do you know what Omura looks like?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him in 20 years.
You knew him?
He supplied our clan, but he cheated us. Then tried to blame my husband for not paying him enough.
Was he right?
Of course not. Now please, watch the road. And get comfortable. We might be here a while.
Masako, there. Men on the walkway.
They look just like him. Exactly like Omana 20 years ago.
They must be his sons.
Were they both involved?
I'm taking the canyon. There are people I need to speak with.
People you need to boast to?
Excuse me?
Never mind. I'll see you in a movie.
They're splitting up.
Let's follow them. See what we can learn.
I'll take the left. You take the right. The canyon is narrow. Stay high to avoid being seen.
I'm grateful, little rat. Too high and mighty to help me do the dirty work. But when I'm rich, no doubt he'll help me spend the money. Feet are all wet. These ropes are awful. Kipe, is that you?
Yeah.
Father, I've avenged our family. But he doesn't remember what Adachi did to us, to you. By morning, I'll have enough money to make up for what he took from you 1,000 times over. Father's proud of me. Why wouldn't he be? He doesn't know what he's talking about. Brother! If you're there, come out! My feet will never be dry. First thing I'll do when I'm rich is put in some decent robes. This is Umugi.
I should find Masako.
Jin, over here.
The one I followed was involved. He spoke of revenge against Clan Adachi.
Then what are we waiting for?
He's on his way to meet the man who hired him.
The man who ordered my family murdered.
Let's get closer. Hear what they're saying.
This way.
I want out.
Just getting cold.
It's not right.
What Adachi did to father isn't right. Our family ending up in the street. Father's drinking.
He stole from Adachi. And father was always a drunk.
Listen, we pull this off, and you can use the money to escape. Take your family and leave the Mongols behind.
Let's get this over with.
They're leaving.
Let's follow.
I don't know where they might see us.
Let's see.
That's too close. These fools are walking into a trap.
Let's wait. See what happens.
Something's not right.
Let me do the talking. I hope we haven't kept you waiting.
Which one of you is Omura?
That would be me. You have the payment?
We do.
No! Omura's mine!
He's hiding! Where?
Talking about a letter. He might still have it on him.
Oh, look.
I'll check the bandits. See if they're holding anything.
This note bears the same clan emblem that was on the list from the inn.
This was a setup. Whoever killed your family lured Omura here to silence him.
The coward is covering his tracks.
Judging by this note, it's clear he's desperate for money.
He must not lead a wealthy clan.
Or he has no clan at all.
You think my family's killer isn't a samurai?
Maybe he wants to become one. Start his own clan.
And he's scavenging the corpse of Clan Adachi to fund it. Few people have the ambition for such a plot. I can use this. Narrow my search.
First, get some rest. This hunt is killing you.
Until I find the man responsible, there is no rest. I still have work to do in Kushi. Find me when you can.
As a young boy.
You did? What happened?
I was playing somewhere in the forest far from home.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl. I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
Who let a dog into the dojo?
Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name. And I don't want to. Leave me be.
Hey, warrior. Over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me. I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
Thank you. right here!
Yamanaka Inn. Kuma should be here.
Who will fight?
I know it's him.
Let's find out.
He's close.
Thank you.
someone there.
They forced me to do it.
To do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home. This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this.
Enough.
I'm glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Hey! Giving life to all. The outstretched hands left to fend. Answers never found.
So.
The only thing that would make this better is a jar of Kenji's sake. But then he'd never stop talking.
Let's go, Nobu.
The shrine has been desecrated. Who would do this? Slain and left to rot. Utter contempt for these sacred messengers. Effaced. There's no doubt this was purposeful. Completely destroyed. This took time and effort. What happened here was an act of hate. Do you know who did this? Wonders. They must be responsible.
Come here and fight!
Hmm.
What's wrong, Sergeant?
So many destroyed by the sacred. Divine messenger. May the slain find peace. Kenji, what are you doing here?
Lord Sakai! My prayers have been answered.
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
Then you should pay him.
I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere, so he can cut my throat.
What did you do to deserve that?
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Mizuhara, and didn't think he'd notice.
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Couldn't you just watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything? If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Gon set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
Three.
Why did you get mixed up with this butcher?
I owed Red Hand Taro for misplaced wakizashi. Eh? And Gon needed sake for a festival. So, I charged him premium prices for cheap swill to cover Red Hand's losses.
The butcher must have loved that.
Oh, he didn't notice that time. But when I did it again, that's when he got angry.
And what became of Red Hand?
I told Gon I got the bad sake from him. But I didn't think Gon would kill him.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
The meeting is on that bridge. Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, "I'm so happy to see you!"
As you wish.
Hup.
They'll see me if I go this way.
Kill this idiot! And the guy!
Life, Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. A sake, saddle polish, a nice...
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
That was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it, for the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.
Welcome. May I offer you tea?
You want to share a drink with me?
Not really. I'm just being polite. But I do want your help. A map was stolen from me. I need it back. Kenji speaks very highly of your skill.
I won't commit crimes for you, Lady Sanjo. Even if Kenji is a friend of yours.
So we're clear. The map marks the locations where food is stored. This is how I feed Toyotama's people.
So you need me to find the thief?
Oh, I know where he is. Hiding in a gambler's den by the Three Paths Well. I just need you to retrieve the map.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're lying to me...
Lord Sakai, I am nothing if not honest. Just ask the last man who questioned my sincerity. You'll find his head covered in flies out back. Be careful. Many people know the thief who took the map, and the lengths I'll go to get it back.